There we go, day one. Zach's eyes checking it all out. Digs for one, day one, 4 and 5.
I'm glad you understand that, because people have been asking me if we're going around in the circle.
These lads know how to do it.
What was your confidence? We were going about 5 miles an hour, 6 miles an hour. We finished lunch, goes all around.
It's not flowing that fast, mate, is it? It's not flowing that fast.
It's flowing faster than you. What? Not here, because I'm in this corner.
And we'd just like to interview you. Do you think we're going to have any problems here?
No, that's a problem, aren't we?
No.
But it might not be anything to do with the river. It might be more to do with the people who's taking part in the event.
OK. I'll come back to that one.
About the two.
It's
not raining
all the rain. 4 days or something.
Yeah, it's meant to be sunny anyway. Right now. Right.
Sort of food out.
Is it
raining then?
Let's go and get some snap.
Yeah, let's do it.
We did say.
Sucker. Seems like I've been planning for ages. 11 minutes a mile. That's as easy as it is. Have you got your boat? I don't know what we can do now.
You got all your stuff?
Yeah, it didn't come out.
So if we go over to you, we've got four things to grab, yeah?
Yeah. One, two. The barrels won't fall in line.
That's
fucking
funny, that.
Well, you have to keep
it. He went under the boat, didn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but you know, it's not... Is that some stuff there's floating? I'll go and get it then. We'll get it then. There's their boat there. There's their boat. Where are they? Yeah. Right. They need to basically swim across there. Where are they?
They're
there. Let's keep going. name is mentioned, but it went and it also into pitching. Hopefully it'll remain that way. Dan's just looking for the red line, I think. Jude's decided he's having his trainers on. Give his dog shit on, mate.
I'm just recording, so, you know, keep it down.
Anyone else want a chair while I'm going over?
No. Yeah, go on then.
I'm
going to
sit down on the toilet first.
Andy, what you got on your head?
You were wrong. Yeah.
on, lads, get a move on. Too wide to go over the waterfall, one bit. That's why we spun. That'll be alright. I don't think it's a bit shallow, but then we hit it.
Thank you.
Bank Holiday Sunday. Got his phone out.
All right, Andrew. Filming you. What are you doing? Are you getting changed? You going out on the town, son? Are you going out on the town, son? It's only 10:15, you alky.
Brussels.
Still another 11 miles, haven't we, kid?
Don't
10:15 in the morning. Dying from the rain. Give us some banjo, Andy. Give us some banjo. Come on, some banjo. I need to get some banjo on from. What's he doing?
That's when you hear the sound echo from all around. Sing La Luna,
La Luna.
And if your heart's aglow, wondering if it will show, why don't you let him know? See, tonight, well,
so in love. And if you cheek to cheek, dancing out in the street.
Day four, just getting in the water. Joanna David, first in, that's the first time ever. England on that side, look. Sacco, England on that side of the bridge, Wales on this side. There's a sign on that side of the bridge. It says England. It says England. And the pub called the bridge. I wonder why they come up with that name. They could have looked after that castle a bit better, couldn't they? So yeah, just clicked over 100, but continuing being meandering that much. We've done 108 mile actually. Just get your feet in the water. Last 100 miles, 100 miles, Sacco. Done it, haven't we? Yeah. Talk us through.
We got in.
10's tied and 10 made it.
lads, listen. No,
well, obviously, it all plays a part in helping those people who check out for me.
Come on, it was such a good speech.
Proceed.
Oh, I forgot to press record.
Couple of miles an hour.
We've been averaging, what,
between 2.5,
sorry,
between
12
miles an
hour. 5 miles an hour.
So does it feel like one man in a canoe? Two men canoe. What's the work today? Right, we did 23 the first day.
The in a bag of chips.
Your chippies around here.
We've just come across the ferry.
Holy shit!
Just gone across the ferry.
Yeah.
We'll upload Sony pictures later on my phone to show you true resolution.
Who's Andy paying for?
Just pay for everyone, Andy.
Have you got enough? Hey, you pay for your lot, so I'll pay for these what eight. Yeah.
I can feel you breathing with your hair on my skin as we lie here within the night. I'll pull the sheets when it's cold on your feet, 'cause you'll fall back to sleep every time.
Make me feel like I'm real and alive.
Just close your eyes and count to five. Let's craft the only thing we know into surprise.
I'm shaking and I'm still